And that's a universal language.
Someone who speaks that language is French elite racer Thomas Blanc. A veteran European racer, this is Thomas's first race in the US, and he is living proof that Spartan racing has become a global phenomenon.
I'm Thomas Blanc, I'm 24, and I'm coming from Grenoble in France. I started Spartan in 2012. If I had a little bit of success so far, my goal is the World Championship this year. I think my biggest strength is my agility. Well, my training is quite special because I'm always training in the forest, using the forest as my gym. We are climbing trees or lifting rocks, throwing logs. Training that way, I think it's the best way for obstacle racing for the Spartan race because I learn how to adapt to the terrain, how to adapt to the forest, to the obstacles. It's going to be my first Spartan race in the States. I'm really here to test myself and to see how are the Spartan race working in the US, how is the competition. Today is going to be quite important for me because I need to leave a mark. No one knows me and people will be looking at me. So that's putting a lot of pressure on my shoulders, to be honest, but I'm here to give everything I have. The Americans should be concerned because Spartan race is growing everywhere in Europe, so new people will come into the game. And I think the Americans have to be ready for that.
Right now, Thomas is getting a taste of a Spartan race on an American scale as he struggles with the Hercules hoist and falls further behind the top elites.
We have the same obstacles in Europe. The only difference is the weight. Over here, everything is heavier. Everything is bigger. The Hercules hoist, I think that thing is heavier than me, so I had to find a way to pull it all the way up. I know I have to catch up with a lot of guys over here, so I straight away realize it's gonna be tough.
Not far ahead of Thomas, the top elite men have slowed down to a crawl.